Hello and welcome. My name is Alan and we are back with more Batman Arkham Knight. Can we do this?
Laszlo Valentin, he's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham's standards. That man just saved my ass.
Oh, God. What's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us. Keep running.
Jeez, he's coming after us.
Hurry, get us out of here. Oh, crap.
It's Batman. Get us out of here.
Damn right I am.
Well, you had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you. You won't win. Still think the bat's coming to save the day, huh?
Yeah, I'd like to see him try. With all these guns, we'll fill him full of lead.
Guns! Don't stop him!
This many will. We got every angle covered. He ain't getting anywhere near this place, or you.
This is game over, pal. You're finished. The whole city's gone under.
There's not a damn thing you or anyone can do about it. Look around. Everyone's gone.
Yeah, they bailed.
These streets are ours. Not even the cops want to mess with us.
Not if they know what's good for him.
I think we hurt his feelings. He looks upset. I know what we can do to make things better.
Yeah, me too.
Man, this whole city's a mess. We need Joker back. He'd get everybody in line.
Scarecrow's got enough gas to hit the entire city.
Well, I thought... Never mind. Let's just continue back. On our way to the disfigurement, Valentin or whatever his name is. It's Professor Pig who it is. I know that's who it's who it's supposed to be. Go away. You ruined what I'm trying to do. No one wanted to pursue you.
Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham's standards.
Oh, Nope, I can't go up the steps. Shoot.
That was in Arkham City, and I never heard of him.
Let's look at the map. What I need to do is go this way so I can go across the bridge. I think. Where the hell? Right here. Hear my stomach growl. Okay. I try to figure out the best route. Because if that's a go around long way, but I'd really like to do this. I don't think we're gonna have the capability though. We'll see.
Billboards. I'm kind of hoping for a power outage.
Hmm. that won't do it. I think... I am gonna have to go a long route. Just because the game's being a dick. I think that's what we're going to have to do.
Two-Face ain't forgetting what the bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback. I want to be there to see it.
We want to go east. I think that's the right direction. Yep. East a little way and then south. And follow the road.
Look out! It's the bat!
Back up! It's the bat! Drive!
Okay, we're gonna go. Fucking hopes one of these work. What's the point of having it and needing it there when you can't do that shit? In the first fucking place. We want to turn west and follow the road.
Is that what I think it is?
It's Batman! Step on it!
Thank you.
voice on that accent is so scary.
And west again.
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
I get the feeling we're going to be in the same exact situation, though. Can't get across this way. I got the feeling we're not going to be able to get across down here either. Then what the fuck do we do? Huh?
I got a taste of Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really, really don't want another one.
How did we shoot the, grapple thing?
Matt tore through those airships like it was nothing. Some of those guys were lucky to make it out alive.
Or something.
We should locate the commander and shut this checkpoint down.
Two faces surfaced.
I should find the commander's controller and shut this checkpoint down.
Matt's working with Ivy. She brainwashed me at the asylum, and I still can't walk on grass without feeling guilty.
Rod, what would I
Look, I told you three times. Joker guy's dead. Now would you shut up? We're on patrol.
There it is. Okay, I just kind of did that one by force. I know where the
Valentine. He's killed six people, Alfred.
Stupid thing is, but I don't know how to get across there with the Batmobile because it's like,
even by Gotham standards.
Apparently, I can't take the Batmobile over there.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I'll need the Batmobile before taking on Valentine.
And how the fuck do you suggest getting here? Let me tell you something, there is no fucking passable fucking road, you fucking dumbass. None. Fucking gang for being so dependent on the stupid ass fucking Batmobile. Fucking sickening. bullshit.
Batman thinks some giant plants are gonna help him? Guy's getting desperate. Patrol squad reporting in. No sighting. We've locked down a whole city for one man. It's overkill. The way the Knight talks about this guy, I'm surprised we didn't lock down the state.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Then what the fuck is it good for? Go straight.
You see all these weird trophy things around the place? It's the rail guy. Don't ask. Out of the sky or drive up in his tank right now, and I'd drop him like that. Wouldn't even blink. You hear that, Batman? Come and get me!
Uh-huh.
Batman went up against 3 Comer drones and lived. Looks like he's found a weakness.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Again, shit. It shows why it's shit.
So Batman's not actually a bat, right? It's just, I'm pretty sure I saw him earlier, and he kind of looked like a giant bat.
That's not Batman.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Then what fucking good does it do?
Take over Gotham than Keystone. At least you can see Batman coming.
Flash.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
Ain't no stopping Scarecrow. I thought there might have been a song there, but there wasn't.
I heard Batman ain't been the same since Joker checked out.
That's what I want, right there.
Arkham Knight? Huh. I was in Arkham City and I never heard of him.
find Scarecrow's show back on.
Okay. I can get on top of that somehow. I think I could drive over there, which is stupid. How did we fire the grappling hook?
Scarecrow's gas once.
Okay, so I need something I can grip onto.
Priority.
Batman's just destroying the roads, if you'd pay attention. What? Okay. Sure.
I'm telling you, we should split. What happens if the bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
I don't know. I don't know how to get over there. It won't let you finish the game without. There's gotta be a way over, but what the fuck it is, I don't know.
You seen what that thing does to cars? I ain't staying to find out.
Because honestly, I don't know.
That nearly screwed the contingency plan, too. That cloudburst thing Scarecrow was after, he got it off the airship, but it wasn't operational or something.
To locate the commander and finish this.
Okay. Ellie, you're going to get out of the car and attack me. We'll go ahead and end this episode there, since I actually have accomplished something after driving around doing, getting nothing. Yeah. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Until